after day I'm catching all of the slack. Seems you gotta wear a suit unless you wanna get jacked. It's in the 90s, y'all, these fools gotta set up your things. Where if you ain't wearing a three-piece suit, you gotta gangbang. I walked in the restaurant to order and people staring like I had manure on my pants. Grabbing their purse, checking their wallets in the back, and thinking I'm a robber cause I'm in all black. Yo, my corner was a cuff with a crease down the middle. Snake skin around my waist so my pants hang a little. But I don't deal the package of crack, so what's the reason for the dirty looks? Yo, check my name in your book. Seem like every time I snap on my starter cap and step for a breath of fresh air, I end up filling out a questionnaire. What's your name? Where you going? Yo, what gang are you from? They tell me don't get smart, yo, so I play dumb. Cause when I tell them where I stay, it doesn't get better. Live in South Central, they assume you got a jail record. A stereotypical attitude that if you look like me, you gotta run with a crew. Cause when I step upon a scene, everybody's getting petrol. No matter what the color, what's up? I'm getting sweated for my dress code.
What's that? Wear your shirt and tie and run with the crew. That's why
they grab your
fucking.
Well, is this a prison? I'm blocking off the way that I'm living. Seems everywhere I turn, I'm assuming the position. At school, I'm getting tired of hearing the same old thing. Here come the rickety security, sweat me for my earring. I don't carry a gun, though they consider me a threat. I guess I got them scared by the way that I dress. And like you, I couldn't afford a shop at Macy's or Penny's. So it's off to the swap me for a fresh pair of dickies. So what you're telling me is now I'm a crook. Who wrote the book on how a kid in my position's supposed to look?
Give me a fade and a pair of tight pants. I get a chance with the girls who wouldn't give me a grand. A big funny looking hat is the cover of my nap. A pair of patent leather shoes might keep me out of scrap. If I made that turn, it might save me some trouble. But I gotta watch my back on the alert for a swabble.
Don't go there, don't go there.
Brothers coming, I'm missing.
Got a
pocket full of money and I'm still getting dissed. Is this a scam or a phase of my life that I'm going through? If you're just like me,
you gotta run with a crew.
I'm ticking like a time bomb, ready to explode, even in my front yard.
What's up?
I'm getting sweaty for my dress code.
Alright, fellas, no tennis shoes, no hats, no khakis, alright?
Let's take a trip to the club scene. Somebody tell me what's going on.
You gotta wear a silk shirt just to dance to a funky zone. Bouncers making enemies for minimum wage, but they're the first ones to run when the club gets sprayed.
Don't wanna let me in because I'm wearing my beaver. And if you're sporting gold, then you gotta be a dope
dealer. I pay $17.50 to hear a funky rhyme, but when they're sweating on the door like I just sit in the back.
They put a curfew on Westwood to keep me in my neighborhood. My hat's to the back, so I must be up to no good.
I got a jacket on my back for the fact that I rap.
Yeah,
I heard it with some confidence, so they wear they panic.
Scared of me for what? No, I don't wear tux. And if I ever got a Grammy, man, I'm billing some Chuck Taylors to show the whole world it's alright to be yourself. Should I change the way I dress so I can look like the rest? Wear a red, black, and green, but they don't know what it means. Put on an African medallion, now they down with the team. Perpetrate for a click, first they work, now they switch, but they ain't getting rich.
Ain't that a bitch?
Don't strike a chicken pose, I got soul in my stroll. So they banned my video,
for what?
Cause they didn't like my dress code.